Antonio, good to see you. Now, I'm no Democrat, but even I draw the line at vote rigging. Did you know the Ferrellis own a silent share of a company making the new voting machines?
That's bad, right?
Well, we certainly can't trust them. No, it's best if they all have a major malfunction, if you catch my drift.
I got all your home defense needs.
Let's see what you got, tough guy.